Good evening. Here's Newsbreak from CBS News. In Tokyo, five rockets were fired at a building where President Reagan and other Western leaders were about to be welcomed. The rockets missed and nobody was hurt. The launch site was an open apartment window 2 miles away. The rockets had been hooked up to an automatic timer. When the seven Allied leaders met, the subject of terrorism and a united front against it was at the top of their agenda. Kurt Waldheim came within a whisker of winning the Austrian presidency outright today, but not quite. So there'll be a runoff between him and socialist Kurt Steirer. Controversy over Waldheim's alleged Nazi activities in the German army apparently helped him as much as it hurt him. More after this. The Soviets have released some videotape pictures of the Chernobyl nuclear plant and the area around it. Sure enough, there is no visible damage outside the plant, but there's scarcely a sign of life in the workers' town from which they now admit 49,000 people were evacuated. This is Charles Osgood. Join me later on the CBS Sunday Night News.
This is CBS.